Hello and welcome to Sonia's cookbook. Today we are making instant chickpea curry. We will need 1.5 cups of tomato puree, 2 to 3 teaspoons of chole masala, 1/2 to 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder or paprika, 1/2 a teaspoon of garam masala, 1/2 a teaspoon of ginger powder or 1 teaspoon grated ginger, 1.5 tablespoons of onion powder, 1 cup soft cooked chickpeas, that is chole or canned chickpeas, 1/2 a teaspoon of jaggery or brown sugar, some lemon juice, 2 teaspoons of vegetable oil or olive oil, salt to taste, and some freshly chopped cilantro. Add 2 teaspoons of oil, tomato puree. Make your own tomato puree by boiling 4 medium tomatoes in water for 10 minutes. Strain the water and blend them. Cook the tomatoes for a few minutes. Add the onion powder, ginger powder, paprika, Kashmiri red chili powder, chole masala, garam masala, and stir for 8 to 10 minutes till the oil separates from the mixture. Add the cooked chickpeas, salt, and stir for a few minutes. Cover and let it simmer on low flame for 5 minutes. Add the sugar, lemon juice, cilantro or coriander, and stir for a few minutes. Add little water and let it simmer for a few minutes. Serve it with hot rice, veggies of your choice, red onion and a lemon wedge. If you like watching this video, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching.